My mom teach me how to use all the ingredients. She say, you must know about the ingredient well first before you cook. I help my mom to run the small store about the food, so I am to become the chef from young already. The Thai food depend about the season. For example, like tom yum, you can 100 or 1,000 ways. One day, if you can catch the fish, you cook the tom yum, the fish. But if you don't have the fish, you can put another thing. Papaya salad, we put the fish sauce, garlic, and the Thai chili padi, some sugar, put the fresh lemon juice, and when we stir, we mix together. We decide the menu by ourselves in mezza9, because we want to show the people about the Thai cuisine and the Thai culture. My name is Sittichok. I am a sous chef of the Thai kitchen at mezza9.